following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
It doesn't get any bigger than when your opponent coming to the ring is the game.
Approaching the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 214 pounds, the Internet Champion, Zack Ryder.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it. Are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win. You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. What an impact from the knee. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Ow, what an elbow! Good counter by Ryder. And he missed that one. Oh, the elbow connects. So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Good counter by Ryder. And that drop kick was extremely effective. Did you hear how his leg connected? The cerebral assassin showing how he is always dangerous. Zack Ryder always has game plans for his matches. Triple H just teed off. Blocked. And he gets out of the way. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Whoa. Oh, what a knee. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. And the game gets taken down. Ouch! He's putting those educated feet to good use. That's not good. What do you think the game strategy needs to be here, King?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. There's a cover.
such a drive, such a relentless will to succeed.
We got a cover. Two. Kick out of two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
Triple H has such a drive, such a relentless will to succeed.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here. Oh, the chance is starting. This WWE Universe is calling for a comeback here.
Hey now. And he wheels his way out.
That wasn't even close to three.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. Triple H, the ring general, is controlling the match one more time. Oh no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
And there's the flying forearm.
Looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
If you just joined us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Nothing flashy about that by the game, but it most certainly was a...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
What impact?
Oh, man!
The game's in trouble. And this has got to be it.
Oh, watch out. From the malls and beaches of Long Island, it's the Long Island I see. Look at it go! Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
Oh, hold on here. Ryder needs to regroup. He's in big trouble.
Triple H hooks the leg.
Two, two.
Boy, he was able to reverse, get out of that. Triple H, one step ahead.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
And that's it for this explosive night of Raw. So long.